When you know, we know somebody's facing death or somebody has died, the words that we say to the family and to the loved ones is, from Allah we come and to Allah is our return. So it's a reminder that we are going back to where we came from. So our destination is the same. And that's very healing, that's very comforting reminder. And of course, we know that when we grieve, we are grieving for ourselves. You know, I remember my younger son when my older child passed away, and he was crying, and I held him and I said, you know, you will see your brother soon, and soon, of course, being relevant. And he said, Mom, I'm not crying for him because I know he's in heaven. I'm crying for myself because I'll miss him. So that kind of puts in context how Muslims approach the inevitable.